The beginning was perfect, as it always is.
We'd slowly walk hand in hand, and he'd tell me how proud he was to have me on his arm. How he held this inner glow, knowing that he was the only one I had soft eyes for. I was utterly his. But over time, that pride became bitter. And he started to pass accusations that I was always looking for other men. That I always wanted to leave. So on our slow walks, if my eyes ever did look around, as they do from time to time, he'd accuse me of trying to find the color of another life in someone else's eyes. Accused me of flirting from a distance until he grabbed my wrist, insisting that I was a bad person.
And the worst was that it continued until I questioned every look, glance, or decision that I ever made. I couldn't hold my head in public without him asking if I was trying to win someone else over, when all I really wanted to do was try to win back my own confidence. What I thought was love wasn't, it was abuse. And abuse isn't love.